Morning. Just had a call from Amanda. Their kid, her and Dominic's kid, is getting christened tomorrow, Oliver. And they've asked me to, she's just woke me up, actually. And so now I'm on my way to a town nearby called Nailsworth to pick up some flowers and stuff for tomorrow for the service thing. Also, I forgot to mention that this is coming with me, not the banana. Tissues. Hay fever season is well and truly started. So I've just been to get flowers with Amanda, which are in the back now. You can see that. Given that my hay fever's pretty bad right now, maybe driving with flowers in the back isn't such a great idea. But nothing so far. So that's Amanda in front. We're just going back to her place now, and I'm going to drop the flowers off. So, having helped Amanda do her stuff, Jim and I are in Cheltenham, A, to get christening presents, and B, because Jim's very aptly pointed out the jeans and the t-shirt don't really go very well at this christening. So we've come to get some smart clobber. Strike!
It's a bike.
So we've been shopping all over Cheltenham. I bought some trousers, some nice linen trousers. What did you get? Trousers as well.
I got some trousers too.
So I've got linen trousers, little money box, and some food. Pair. Morning. Hay fever's already kicking off. My face is probably a bit screwed up, and my nose is tingling like Spider-Man's spidey senses. Today is Oliver's christening day. That's Domin Amanda's little boy. The preparations will be underway soon. I was going to shave, but my shaver thing is messed up. I might still give it a go. But it's risky, because it might just stop working halfway through. Oh god, it's annoying. Should be a nice day, so looking forward to it. Looking good, Jimmy Ray. So we are here at the christening of Oliver Walter White, or Ollie Wally, as he may become known. These things are a fucker.
Them. Evil.
That racket you can hear is the house of God, discreetly going about his business.
Calling us to prayer.
Which is up there. Hopefully it's going to be a lot cooler inside than it is out here, because at the moment we're sweating our asses off. Father of the boy. That is the book pack of Slad, which is where Laurie Lee?
Laurie Lee, yes.
Laurie Lee used to drink. And his house is just behind it, I think. Wow.
He wrote such books as Side with Rosie and other wonderful novels as well.
Jim's not a fan. So we've got back from the church, the service. I was just cooling down with some lollies, because it's really hot outside. So we are here at the christening after party, where Megan and Martin have been appointed skivvies for the day. But there's plenty of food. Right.
What do I do?
I'm going to make my own gingerbread man.
Can I use that timer? My help.
Do you want to give him a yellow glove? Very nice. Why don't you put Uncle Jim's face on the gingerbread man? Go and give it to Uncle Jim. And this one's mine.